Are you ready for
reaction time?
My lord,
run!
She has a cut in the back of her head.
Nonsense.
She's an onion.
Will not set foot.
Dan does not seem to be writing about it.
She does not seem to be writing at all anymore.
Penelope needs us to be seen consorting with the likes of me. Featheringtons know how bad this is, and you do too, even if you refuse to admit it.
No one cared to inform me that we have lost 3 staff in the last month.
No. I was exploring an investment with Lord Featherington.
I would be lying if I said I was not.
Well, perhaps you might wish to make time.
Scandal sheet.
I couldn't tell you. Not when she was still watching me. Why do you think I ended things the way I did with you, despite wanting to do the very opposite? I did not want her to see the two of us together.
So I've stopped writing at all, which is...
Pleased to receive your invitation today, Your Majesty. I had thought you might not wish to see me.
Or she be on a pattern, boy.
Events of late.
Yes. I seem to have some time on my hand.
Of course.
I shall send a few necklaces to express my sympathies.
That is kind of you.
It's not a problem. Do you believe anyone else is bound for the Isle this season? What about Lord Fife and that dour child who fancies herself a harpist?
I am unaware of such a match. Lady Whistledown had a monopoly on such speculations, did she not?
Mind your business, Will. And by your business, I mean this bar. It needs tending.
Mundridge. It is a trait he seems to share with his late cousin, someone I myself became involved with and whose unscrupulous actions I once mistakenly condoned.
I would be very careful of the accusations you make in future, as it hardly seems you can afford to drive away any more patrons.
It has no right.
Did Lord Bridgerton come to see me?
He rescued you in the park. Gallantly, in fact. He brought you back here several days ago.
She's awake.
Mrs. Wilson heard from one of the maids. Is unthinkable. Finding someone like that. Someone you love. And I would undoubtedly feel the same pain I felt all over again if I had to, because real, true love is worth it. No matter.
I hear you, Mom. The real true love.
Do not lose her, Anthony. And if we continue on like this, I could not live with myself if you are the one who has to face the consequences.
Best of luck.
Theo.
Accident? All I could think of is how I do not even know you. Nor do you know yourself.
A heartbreak.
I would not. Really?
And what does one feel in a Bridgerton? Pretending to be someone I am not. I truly do not want to go to this dreadful ball tonight, even if I know Pen will be there. She finds me quite foolish too at present.
Brother?
Gregory, is something wrong?
My Latin teacher believes so. He yelled at me. Thinks I am stupid.
Come here.
Mm-hmm.
You don't talk about him enough, do we?
I do not know much about him at all.
That is because I have shown up far too late for far too many things.
He does not love me, Mama. Sorry, Mama, I fear I must disappoint you yet again.
The only thing that would disappoint.
For what I cannot imagine.
What a keen observation, Pen. That mean Theo?
Sorry. I'm so sorry, you were right about all of it. I was a little scandal sheet, tarnishing everyone in town all because you are too scared to stand up for yourself in reality. At least I did something.
I wish never to see or speak to you again.
Oh, wow.
Are you still planning to leave for India?
I have my sister's blessing, as well as my mother's. And the Queen herself has apparently saved our families from utter ruin.
I could not bring myself to... I love you. I have loved you from the moment we raced each other in that park. I love you.
I do not know what to say.
You do not have to say
anything. I do not think there is anything else to say. Other than I love you too.
To my life. Without you, and that is why I wish to marry you.
No, but perhaps you should. Honorable man, who serves a good drink. They demanded to come.
One may find truth. All one has to do, I suppose, is listen for it. The street. And of course, times when it is not.
You thought I was silenced, but you thought wrong. And if there is one thing you should... Lady Whistledown.
Uh-oh.
Perhaps we may begin playing, hoping to get your inevitable defeat over with, brother.
Probably keep to pink, Anthony. I rather think that it will match the shade of your embarrassment when you use it. Now, who's to begin?
You should!
In such an agreement.
Ah, well, that is but... never.
Beautiful season, beautiful show. Can't wait for season three, man. Wow. Incredible. Do have to say, man, there's a couple things with Penelope and them. That we gotta figure out what's gonna happen with that friendship, like it's gone. The cousin, he got ruined because he dissed the daughters and somebody just taking her. And who else? Colin, what she called Colin saying about her, that was crazy. That was crazy. Man, it's a deep one. Yeah. Wow, man. Wow. Beautiful. That's all I can say. Light comes to stride, guys. See you for the next season. Peace.